Hello, I'm Dr. Leibovitz, your Central Indiana go-to foot doc. Well, Tinea Pedis, athlete's foot, fungus among us, jungle rot, all the same thing. It involves fungus. And there's a couple species that love to attack humans. Now, the location really determines the name. So Tinea capitis is where it occurs in the hair. Tinea curis is a fungus in the nether regions. That's jock itch. Tinea unguem is onychomycosis, or in the nail. Tinea pedis is in the foot. It's a perfect environment. You have a warm, moist area, a shoe. Don't see the light of day for all these areas, and that's where fungus love to breed. An animal that shares this common problem with us is Sharpeis. Now, fungus give us food, they give us medicine, poison, and hallucinogens. They're really multifunctional. So here's a little mycology, nerdy trivia. Do fungus belong in the animal kingdom or the plant kingdom? Well, they don't have chlorophyll, they don't do photosynthesis, and they hate light, so they don't belong in the plant kingdom. And if you thought animal kingdom, you're wrong there too. They deserve their own kingdom. They have enough uniqueness to deserve and merit their own kingdom. So if you think of the food chain, fungus are attacking us. So I guess it's in turn a portobello versus the apex predator. I guess I'm channeling my Sir David Attenborough, who's a narrator for the BBC Earth. If you want to see in some incredible footage and some information about animal behavior or animals in the wild, you may want to check that out on either YouTube or Facebook. If you want to find out more about foot and ankle problems, though, go to my website at gotofootdoc.com. I'm Dr. Leibovitz, your Central Indiana go-to foot doc.